At times, it seemed as if the entire city was mourning.
It's just a sad day for Cincinnati and for people who love Joe.
The death of Joe Nuxhall, a man who to many symbolized Cincinnati baseball, sent waves of sadness through the entire Reds family. And as word spread, the memorial at the foot of his statue grew. Baseballs, letters, hats, even a couple beers. A reminder that Joe Nuxhall saw himself as an ordinary Joe.
I mean, he's just a good Midwestern boy. He was one of us.
A Hamilton boy who made it big, first as a baseball player, then a broadcaster, always a Cincinnati Red. Listen to Joe call Johnny Bench's home run the night Bench was honored by the team.
Swung on and hit well to left field. Get out of here, baseball! It's gone! Oh, my God! Can you believe it? Johnny Bench has tied it up! Amazing!
Tonight, Nuxie's old radio booth remained lit. The scoreboard full of memories we will never forget.
We're going to miss him forever, but he's always going to be with us.
Rodriguez delivers the 1-1.
That voice, that smile, that bond with the fans that only Joe Nuxhall had.
Everybody loved Joe. You'd never find a guy who didn't like Joe. He was just a real, genuine human being.